John Cook and Jeremy Hirschner on the front row. I believe this is a few lap heat race. Six laps. It's all for the money. Green's out, boys. Here we go. Raymond Shepard up there in that left car going up to the outside. They're going to twitch them and twatch them. Let everybody watch them. Here they come. Raymond Shepard. Modified heats, you gotta go. Modified heat one and two, let's go to staging. Time's a ticking and it's all a clicking. Boys, I got one smoking back there. Checking for traction control. That 10 car, he's smoking a little bit. Comes a white flag. There it goes. Oh, he's pulling off. Oh man, the 11 of the Shepard car. Hey, I guess he thought that was the last lap. John Cook is gonna win. John Cook in the zero. Modifieds. You gotta go now, gentlemen. Let's go, open wheels. Y'all have had plenty of time back there. And the box, here we go. Goes mad on the outside, look at him. Watch that 44. Tell you what. Watch him go. Boys, we only taking the top three. They some good cars. Gonna have to either take a provisional. Brian Delph will tell me who our provisionals are later. Madden's your leader. Josh Collins, Mikey Marler, send them top three transfers. Here comes Payne to the inside. David Payne. Pass Skip Art for fourth. Member of the Murphy Mafia down there in North Kakalaki. Three down. Boys, we got a good one here. Car spins in four, Ellery Leap. Caution's out for the 34, Ellery Leak. All right, the lineup's good. We're ready to go. What about Mikey Marler? That restart, look at him. Ooh, Chilton slams the wall in turn number one. Jumps the cushion, slams the wall. Boys, I hope he's all right. Chris Madden, Josh Collins. There goes Marler. We'll see if Collins is putting on a show. Laps are winding down, three to go. Marler's around him. This was the top two that was the battle of the lead. And we must just be running eight laps. We just running eight in this one, boys. We going all the way. I didn't even know it. Madden's your winner. Mikey Marler second. Josh Collins is third. The rest of them will hold up in the infield at the scramble at the end of the four. The Delph Communications quick scramble right after this fourth heat. All right. Heat two. Green's out. Cat Daddy to the lead. Cat Daddy off of two. Just the three transfer, Nissen. Cat Daddy's going to lead the first one. Eight laps. Stacy Bowles in the third. Him and the 27 of Denby, you know, was racing there pretty good. Here we go. David Crabtree off the pace. He pulled off. Wolfenbarger into the transfer spot. Halfway. You're at 98's coming. Be two to go this time. Two to go. Cat Daddy Clint Smith's going to come down to claim second heat. Stacy Bowles second. Jeff Wolfenbarger in third. Casey Morrow back there. He'll be on that outside of the scramble. Green's out. Case Bowl will lead him into one. King to the inside. Who's it going to be for that final transfer spot? Is Scott James going to make it in or is he not? Case Bolt's going to win this one. Big one right here, 257. Dylan Woods in. Scott James does not make the show. He'll go to the scramble, though. The rest of the cars that don't transfer is going to the scramble. What about that? There's some good cars didn't make the show in that. Dylan Wood third. Skyler Marler second. And your winner in the C9 out of Richmond, Indiana. Put your hands together for Steve Casebolt. Eight laps, final heat. Here we go. Green's out. 5-1. There goes that Brian Barber. Watch that Flannery car. showing the way in this one. It's only eight laps, boys. We got a car slowed. Get him down. Eight car. That's old Kyle Strickler. Boys, we're two to go. There goes Flannery around. Oh, man, old Sean Flannery. Woo! There he goes.
Here they go.
Watch that two car. That's that Josh Ferguson boy right there. Watch him go. Barber's coming down. White flag. Old Rocky Wilson getting up on that outside. Checkered flag, four go. Brian Barber's gonna win. Josh Ferguson second, Keith Smith back there in third. Rocky Wilson. Here we go. Clayton Miller, watch that Joey Kramer. Joey up on that outside. Ramsey getting a squirrely back there. Kramer's gonna lead the first lap. Looking right on his tail. Clayton Miller. Look at here. Got a race. Ooh, Clayton Miller hits the wall in turn two. Boys, there's something wrong with that car. Boys, this is NASCAR style. That 20 car, he's squirrely there. What happened to him? Joey Kramer still out in front. Got three down. Only going eight. NASCAR double file restart, just the way it should be, side by side. Here we go. Watch old Flannery get to the inside of Kramer there. Who is that? That's Derek Fisher in the 98. That ain't Flannery. Flannery's in that first one. Cowboys, white flag, Joey Kramer. Only fours are going now, listen. Kramer in the 77. Watch him two back there in the back, tussle it out. Here comes Kramer's going to win the second heat. Derek Fisher second. 15 car, Jeff Hamby Jr. third. And the T92, Ricky Tinch back there in the fourth spot. Here come the next heat. Levi Kissinger. Many stock heats, yellow, caution. Attention in the pits, they changed the running order. Many stock heat, two heats in the mini stocks, Levi Kissinger, Nick Strapp. Hopper back there. American Modified Series Heat 4 being the stage. Starting it again. Two to go. That one, that eight car, he's a smoking. Levi Kissinger. White flag, Darrell Watson says it's a white flag. Levi Kissinger. Well, they got them spun out over in turn two, but they're coming to the checker. There's your winner right there in the eight car. Levi Kissinger. Second. Here we go. Trent Young on that outside. you got the yellow. One of them spun. None of one of them hit the wall. The five hit the wall over Tyler nicely. Coming to the wind. Trent Young. What about that Matt Cooper coming up there? The second. Let's see. Looks like Brian Shaw and Alton Kiernan back there in the fourth spot. Here we go. Darrell said the green's coming. Here comes that 92. Lucas Presley up on that outside. Well, you got a draftee back there on the back straightaway at 21. Justin Kelso's to the inside. Get her spun back around there. Wind her up there, seven. Alex Squires, he got a little spun out there, and he got her back in the infield. Boys, watch them race over. Here comes that 92. I'm watching that 21. He's done made a pass for second. Goes around Burgess. Watch him go lap this little green, lime green car here. This 92's coming down to the white flag. Boys, he's got some suspension problems. The 333. Clifford Sands down there. That 21's right on his bumper for the win. Off the back chute. Justin Kelso to the inside. Here he comes. Door banging off a four. He punted him. He punted him. Woo! Checker flag. What about that? Justin Kelso, what a race. Put your hands together for the 21 race fans. Justin Kelso. What about that? Here they go. That nine car went from, or eight. He went from front to the first to worst. Here comes that zero, Scott Webb. Three wide into three. Somebody get the Kodak out. Here they come off four. Who's it gonna be? 32. Frankie Husky, come from the tail, boys. Yeah, buddy. Delf Communications, mini stock heat too. Here we go. Boys, that late model heat one and two. Better be in the lineup shoot, ready to go. I'll see you later. Let me get the corn dog out of my mouth. I was eating there. 32, Husky. Well, 32's the winner. Frankie Husky right there. Come from fifth to first. He's flat getting it out there, boys. We're clocking him. Tommy Kerr's going to lead the first lap. Man, Billy Ogle. Debris all over the back straightaway. We got a car around. Michael Chilton, but Billy Ogle Jr. shreds a right rear tire. Not good. As we... Well, Kyle Busch won the cup race, so we can all get ready for that. Here we go. Be a good, be a slobber knocker. Kerr out front. Vic Hill second. Douglas, the Southern All-Star winner, Davenport, and Dale McDowell in the top five. Case Bolt, Madden, runs continue together all races in series competition. I'm telling you, that battle's quite entertaining outside the top five. Battle for seventh, Madden and Case Bolt here on lap number four. Cat Daddy behind him. It's going to be interesting to see what Billy Ogle can do with a new right rear. Not made up any ground yet. Down 40 to go. Vic Hill works on Tommy Kerr out at turn two for the lead. Vic Hill on his back bumper. Vic Hill trying to make the move out of turn number two. Tommy Kerr around the lap car, Ryan King. Vic Hill still right with him in hot pursuit. To 49 goes around Mark Douglas for third. Here comes Dale McDowell for the fourth spot. Gets around Douglas off of four. Lap 16. Tommy Kerr still stretching it back out after no lap cars in front of him. Good clean air. Vic Hill slowly starting to close back in. It's Tommy Kerr getting ready to go around another lap car, the 13 of George Mashburn. Davenport, keep your eyes on him in the 49. Making up a lot of ground, probably the fastest car on the speedway. Won the Southern All-Star race here, March the 23rd. Getting close to halfway. We're now 20 down, 30 to go. Vic Hill on his back bumper again for the race lead. Here comes Hill. Davenport right on his back bumper. Top three right together. Getting close to halfway. Couple laps shy. Tommy Kerr, Vic Hill, Jonathan Davenport, Dale McDowell, Mark Douglas, top five. And Chris Madden slowing on the front straightaway. He pulls it in here on lap 23. Jonathan Davenport now in second spot. He's took it from Vic Hill. Here comes Superman! Davenport started sixth. He's up to second. Right on the back bumper of Tommy Kerr in 14, waiting on him to make a mistake. Kerr going around Skyler Marler. Just over halfway in this one. Still a lot of laps to go. Got a car in the wall in turn number two. So the second yellow flag here on lap number 26, George Mashburn. Dale McDowell slams the turn two wall. They pile up in turn number two. Dale McDowell, something broke loose, a water line or something under the 17M mount. And when that happened, the fluid went on the racetrack. 26, our third yellow. And we're coming back to the green flag. Single file restart. Davenport at tow. Green is out. 15 laps to go. Tommy Kerr shows the way in this one. Davenport starting to close the gap. Vic Hill closing the gap on second. Top three right there together. 14 to go now. Cat Daddy Clint Smith has moved from his 11th starting spot to fourth after a tough run last night down there at Tri-County Racetrack. Had some problems on that 44 Rocket chassis. Broken ball joint last night. So Davenport trying to reel in the race leader. Plenty of time. Next time by, it'll be 11 to go. We're going 50 laps the distance in this one. Four back on the gas, Mike Marler out of turn four, less than 10 to go. Tommy Kerr getting ready to see lap traffic again. The 22 car, Mike Weeks. Eight laps to go. Kerr still showing the way. If Kerr can pull out the victory tonight, he'll be the fourth different winner in four races. Dale McDowell and John Blankenship won in the spring thaw events at Volunteer Speedway. Last night at Tri-County Racetrack, it was Casey Roberts in a Capital race car. A Rocket chassis up front, Rocket boy Tommy Kerr won the season-ending event here last year on the Topless Fall Brawl show at Smoky Mountain Speedway. And he'll come down to complete lap number 45, five laps to go to try to capture his first Spring Nationals victory and become the fourth different winner in four events. Putting a lap car between him and second spot. Oatmeal Modified, you're next. Oatmeal Modified, you're next, guys. We gotta go. Oatmeal Modified cars, you are next. Three laps to go for Tommy Kerr. Final time off of turn number two. Tommy Kerr, the 2009 Schaefer Oil Southern Nationals champion. He'll come down to become the fourth different winner in four races. He'll take the victory tonight at Smoky Mountain Speedway. Second, Jonathan Davenport. Third was Vic Hill. Fourth, Clint Smith. And fifth, Steve Casebolt.
Climbing out. He's excited, you can tell. Tommy Kerr, race fifth! Hometown boy gets her done tonight. Step on down here, Tommy. All smiles, congratulations. Big victory tonight. Fourth different winner in four races. Congratulations on your Spring Nationals victory here tonight at Smoky Mountain Speedway.
I want to appreciate Ray and y'all putting this little series deal on, all these fans and stuff. But man, this one's real special to me. I've took a back seat to this racing some. I've got kids I've been enjoying. And man, you wouldn't believe how good it come out here tonight and line up against these guys that does it for a living. And my crew chief's back there having a heart attack on the back straightaway, but he's giving me, I got a big lead. And the car was flawless. I could go middle, high, bottom. It didn't matter, just wherever I wanted to put it.
You and Vic Hill had a good run there. Vic Hill was right on your back bumper a couple times, and seems like when the green flag flew, you was just able to take off and set sail.
I can't say enough about this car. David Bryant, crew chief, all the guys that helps on it, BJ, all the guys back at the shop, the owners. It starts at the top and goes to the bottom, and Blunt Motorsports has got one of the premier race teams, and I'm glad and proud to be part of it.
Well, congratulations. We'll let you enjoy Victory Lane and hope to see you back next weekend with us.
Okay, thank you.
Tommy Kerr, race fans. Inaugural Spring Nationals in 2013. Fourth different winner in four events. We go to Kentucky next Thursday, Friday, and Cleveland, Tennessee.
number 10, Brian Barber Race Fans. The number 10 car, the Greensburg, Kentucky, in that Bandit race car entry. Got you a $3,000 victory. Good way to open up the American Modified seasons. Congratulations, Brian.
Yeah, thank you very much. You know, I hate that for Levi. Levi had a good race car tonight and caught a tough break there. You know, we had a good car all night. I'm just tickled to be here now.
I know you got to thank your great sponsors. I'll let you do that.
Yeah, I need to thank Bandit Race Cars, Jay Dickens Race Engines, All-Star Performance, Maximum Energy, Bill Stein Shocks, Hypercools, Franklin Rear Ends, Dyer's Rides. Thanks to all my crew, my help, my dad, Daryl. Appreciate it.
Good trip down here to Smoky Mountain Speedway for the Series 32 cars, and great racetrack tonight. I know you guys enjoyed coming down here.
Yeah, I really like this place. You know, it's the first time I've ever seen it, but it reminds me a lot of my hometown track, Bardstown, and I knew when we pulled in, I felt like we'd have a good night.
Well, congratulations. We'll let you enjoy Victory Lane, brother.
Thank you.
All right. Street stock features coming up here. 15 laps. John Cook, Jonathan Sims. Here we go. The 30 car. He's come to victory lane. Jonathan Sims and the Street Stalkers. The Zero had a flat tire. He's coming to the win, folks, and picking up the victory in the number 30. Mini Stalkers. Mini Stock. Rocking and rolling. All right, boys, here they go. Horse are racing off of two. Watch your mini stalkers. They've done crashed. Oh, Lord. Watch out. Somebody do the Harlem Shake. Here we go. I'd pay $50 cash to see Michael Motes do the Harlem Shake. I swear I would.